Welcome back to Oxygen Not Included. We are on cycle 71 and we are pushing forward to the future in the optimistic pig pen. Hey guys, welcome back. My name is Twitchi and we are going to today try and sort out this toilet situation. We've got a little thing going on down here, but unfortunately we don't appear to have enough toilets actually covering. So I think what my plan is going to be is, one, get rid of this outhouse. In fact, to get rid of everything, I think we're going to get rid of this. That's polluted oxygen. I don't want to do that. That's sand. I don't want to do that. Air deodorant. I want to deconstruct that, and I also wish to deconstruct this tile here. I'm also going to take this masterpiece out. We're going to move this along one, and then eventually we're going to take this compost pile out as well, but we're going to put a second lavatory in there at some point. Let's speed this up. Something else that I want to do, you may remember last time I had a little bit of trouble because I was like, hey, cooking station, I'm sure we were supposed to make some lice loaf here. Well, if I actually like extended a little bit of thought power, I would have remembered that actually the thing that the lice loaf comes from is the microbe musher here. Is that how we say it? Microbe musher? Yeah. So I'm going to pop these up to a 9 to make sure these get done as well. Hopefully all those jobs are just going to get taken away here. I was just seeing if anybody was actually jumping at it. We've got a few canvases being built. Ah, here we go. Who have we got doing the jobs? Okay, Rock Runner coming in. Super Kitty, of course, doing the job too. None actually wants to do the microbe musher. I suppose there is a little bit of food getting underway, so that's also pretty cool. This refrigerator, it's already up at a +9 priority there. So there we go. People are dropping off food. That's what we wanted. That is entirely what we wanted. I'm wondering if we're ever going to get to the point where we can cook up these bristleberries or something like that. Lice loaf. Just make them until we can't make any more. Hopefully we'll get a whole load of stuff there. Turner should come along and start churning this out. I'm not sure what the priority is. Let's up at 9. Like, as much lice loaf as we got wants to be made into stuff, right? Let's have a look. Lice loaf. Okay, mice loaf. Meal lice compacted into a dense, immobile loaf. Meal lice takes 5 kilograms, takes 50 kilograms, and gives us 100 kilos of water, calories of water. So that's pretty good. Cal coming in to do the cooking job. I'm pretty sure he wasn't the guy who we wanted doing stuff there. Let's have a look. Cooking. Anywhere there's a cook. Okay, so who have we got? Super Kitty should be top, as well as... Ah, Turner cannot cook. Okay, that's a thing. That is a thing. Who's good at cooking? Do we want to, like, stop people who are not good at cooking from cooking? I don't know. Let's go down and take all the zeros out and see what happens when we do that. Let's see if we've got Super Kitty or Jupy McJupyface come along and do some stuff. That would be nice if we can. That would be nice. Who was that screen that we just had there? I'm not sure who it was, but they were super hard up here. Not just dirty hands. That's okay. Interrupted sleep. That's also okay. Interrupted sleep and hungry. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Just kind of going through and seeing if anybody's having a real bad time. Okay, Jupy McJupyface, I would like you to go over there as soon as you can. And Ikroy as well. What about you? No, you're okay. Okay, you got stepped in polluted water, but I suppose this is going to change at some point. Jupiter McJupeface, are you going to leave? Okay, cool. Yeah, okay. So I think we need another gas vent here somewhere. Can I literally just put it in the middle there? Let's try that. Plumbing gas vent. The reason being is I watch these guys come running out going like, oh, I can't breathe. So let's put that in there. Will this just steal the oxygen from the outside base? I'm a little bit worried about that. That is another duplicate. What are we after? I don't know entirely. Let's have a look around. We've got mole hand, slow learner. Yeah, we could, but that's not really what we're looking for here. Digging and tinkering, digging, learning. Okay, so I suppose we don't really have the best selection here. I think we're going to go for nails. Good old nails here. Print. Because she's the hard man, right? That's tough as nails. Yeah? Is that how that works? I hope that's not how that works. I'd be highly disappointed if that's not how that works. This one here, guys, if you could just kind of get to it. Anybody? Still fighting with the oxygen problem here. Ah, here we go. As I was talking about it, we're going to get this fixed. Are we? Is this going to happen? Is this what's actually going to work here? Okay, gas vent outputting oxygen. Brilliant. Okay, how do we put this up at a high priority? Because that needs to go. Also, let's clean this toilet out. Let's then disable the building and let's destroy it after it's been cleaned. We got to clean it out because it's full of contaminated dirt, and the contaminated dirt needs to get composted before we can do anything with it. Like so? Any moment now? Oh, people are picking up fertilizer. Oh, look how slow that bar is going up there. Wait, what just happened there? Did you guys watch that kind of not go and then kind of disappear? And oh man, so something untoward happened there, I think. Let's just deconstruct. We'll deal with whatever comes falling out of here. I'm not sure if one toilet's going to be enough. This one is already getting, like, serious. No, we do not have an overloaded circuit. We've gone around and made sure all of this is fine. Okay, let's stop everything. Because things are about to get awkward. So we put this down here, and we want some liquid pipes coming into there. Okay, that's pretty cool. Then the next thing we want to do is come up, down, round, something like this. I just want to give it a little bit of extra pipage, you know. The extra pipage will give it some time in case both people, both toilets are in use at the same time. That's my plan anyway. That's my plan. Okay, let's speed this up and see if people come along and build everything a-okay. No, people are using the toilet. It's kind of good, but at the same time, I really would like this to get built up if possible. Someone, anyone, any moment now. No, don't sleep. Don't sleep. This is not the time to sleep. I mean, I suppose people are sleeping now. Are we making stuff out of obsidian again? Oh my giddy gosh. Let's go around. I mean, what can we make the toilet out of? Gold? We can make it out of gold. Or iron, or wolframite, or a little bit of copper, which I should imagine is what we actually made it out of. Okay, so this is going... look. I want to deconstruct that. Where do we actually want some ladders put in place? Because look, there's a bit of algae up there. Can we... it's hard with this in the way. I think we should be able to do... Ooh, stepped it... Oh, man, no. Look at this. This is bad times. This is bad times. I'm going to get my mop out and we're going to get ready. But, like, when this spreads out, it's not the best. It's not the best. Can we get more? Can that happen? Yeah, that is happening. What about people, like, fixing this? This is all pretty high priority. If that could happen, that would be great. Anybody? Anybody? No, everyone's decided that they want to go have a toilet or go to the shower. Which I suppose is all right. Ikroy doing two jobs at once whilst he was near there. That's nice. Take the fertilizer away with him. I mean, he did literally just wash himself. So, I've just had a thought, guys. I've just had a thought. Nowhere do we have a hand sanitizer. That's unfortunate. That's unfortunate. Oh, look, all this is now working as intended. Oh, that's great. That's great. Okay, so is this in use? Yeah, but this one's not. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to not just disable, I'm going to deconstruct that. I'm going to deconstruct that. We have 12 people. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So who's not sat? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That should have been 12 people eating. I kind of didn't want to destroy that like that. Let's put this back. That one. Let's put this back. That's a little confusing because... Oh, no, not... No, I want to plant that. I want to cancel deconstruct. It's a little confusing as I should imagine everybody would have been ready to sit and eat at some point. Yeah, I'm not sure what's going on there. I am not sure. Turner, my friend, what are you doing? You're idle. Let's see if we can sort that out for you. I really wish he would be the person who could just go around and do that. So there's no point having him specialised. If that is the thing that's happening, there is literally zero point. Can we take all those away and put them all back? Okay, that's sound. Do we want him doing an art? Yes, he can do an art. You can't, though. What else do we not want him to do? I think that's it. Let's now put everybody on the whole... Is that a refrigerator full already? It is. It's not even a little bit full. It is like uber full. Uber full. I don't want to sweep whatever's there. That is a high priority job there. Okay, cool. We're already needing to do some stuff to it. What's this? It needs to repair already. Why do you need to repair? Are you good? Are we all good now? Anything else need to be done? Why do you need to constantly be repaired? It can't be a water thing, can it? How's the dirty water ended up in this? Confusion is rife. For my life, anyway. Oh, that's... I see what I've done wrong here. I finally see what I've done wrong here. It took me a second or two. Look at this. This pipe goes the wrong way. It wanted to come down here, not round that way. Okay, deconstruct liquid pipes. Thank you. Let's just get rid of all of those. Hopefully people will come along. I also want to kind of deconstruct that one. Are people going to do this for me? Hopefully people are going to do this for me. Maybe we didn't need to take this lot out, but that's cool. We'll live with it. We will live with it. Okay, so now we should be able to... Let's think about this. We go plumbing, liquid pipe. I can't believe I did that. I mean, I can, obviously. This is something that I do. Cancel the deconstruct. Cancel. No. Let's go deeper. A heavy watt wire, liquid pipe. Cancel, deconstruct. There we go. More pipes. What am I making it out of at this present moment in time? Should be sandstone. We'll just go up and do a loop around there. Just to, as said... make sure that we have a little bit of backlog so we don't end up with nastiness clogging our pipes. Okay, hopefully this should now be everything done, right? I'm going to take a small sip of tea and we'll watch and see what develops here. Okay, everything seems to be going all right. It's saying it doesn't have an in and out. That's fine, we can live with that. Whilst we're here, I'm also going to throw up a nice sculpture, highest priority possible. Really need to get these people's creativity up through the roof. We seem to be having a little bit of trouble with the works that are underway. No liquid intake. That can't be right. Can't be right. That's I didn't quite make it all the way down. That's fine. That's fine. One of those. All the way down. I wonder why that happened. I do wonder why that happened. Okay, so we got water going in there. Is this gonna get fixed? Anybody? Anytime? Any second? Any place? We're going to eventually have to try and make it a little bit more awkward, because I'd like to change this water purifier for the fertilizer maker. I was threatening about it last time. Not that pipe. Not going to get done. Is it not? Somewhere in here. It does say it's a 9 priority, so we're just going to have to wait for the next day, I think. Oh, look, this can't get planted. Let's cancel that millwood and plant a blossom seed. Okay, yeah, that's good. That's good. Everything else looks to be going a-okay, so let's speed our way through. Only 4% stress. That's pretty cool. What is going down here with the hatch? I really wish he'd dig himself into the obsidian. I'm not sure if like the fact that it's obsidian means he can't. What have we got underneath him? Granite? I don't know. Okay, this now means both toilets are up and running. That's pretty good. When we get close to the end of the cycle, I think what I'd like to do is deconstruct this one. Those are all being deconstructed. That's nice. I'd also let's just go around and do this, shall we? High priority, made out of sandstone, granite if we can. Ba 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 bam, and then ba ba bam. Okay, that should make everything like super nice, super nice. I'm just looking at this. If we move this medical cot and then shunt this over too, we could fit another toilet in here. It'd be messy. It'd be a troublesome, but we could. We could. Now, is everybody... No, people are using all that. So, are we going to do it now? Deconstruct. Let's do this. Things are going to go wrong. We're going to have people peeing everywhere. This is a thing that we know is going to happen, but I think we can live with it. If I go... That. Okay. Oh, we need more room than I've allowed for. Stop. Think about it. Let's think what we're going to do. I mean, can we... Oh, gosh. Look at the size of it. We're going to need a new spot for this. Okay, let's put this back then. High priority, and then we'll think about what we can do. Obviously, with all these resting places here, it's not really the spot to put it all. Okay, so let's leave that like that. Maybe we'll make a new stack of toilets somewhere? That would be nice. I mean, obviously, I suppose what I'd really like to do is just kind of scrub out this whole area under here and rebuild it. That might be something that needs doing relatively shortly, but hopefully this is going to make a nicer toilet area. I'm not sure what we're going to keep in the middle. Well, two canvases, that's what we're going to keep in the middle, so everyone feels a-okay when they are down here, because the toilet's not the nicest area. I mean, look at this. I know this is probably taking most of it down. That mediocre sculpture is a plus 20, blank canvas is a 5, loads of people's clothing, debris, laboratory and compost. Well, the compost is going to go. Hopefully this is now the point where everything is going. Is there anything else to be delivered here? Here's a question. That is a very important question. Is there anything else at all to be delivered there? Anyone, anytime, any place, anytime. You know, what have we got? Obsidian. Is obsidian not... Oh man, everything is like super full. Is this empty or closed? Let's have a look in here. 85 out of 100. We could definitely move some more if we really wanted to. Has he just picked up food to... Oh, why would you do that? We've got extra nice food up here. I'm not sure why they would do that. That's a little bit disappointing. That's very disappointing, actually. Okay, let's pop these up to 9s. They are up to 9s. Okay, cool. Withering. Low atmospheric pressure. You are kidding, right? Oh, man. What's going on here? What's happened here? We've got some broken stuff. What's that? Repair pending? I'm not sure what has caused it to need repairing. I should imagine it's because of the terrible stuff that got sent through the water. I didn't want to prioritize there. I wanted to mop. Woo! Okay, so hydrogen is getting pumped down here. That's almost full-blown all the time. This is pretty good. Generator idle. Okay, we've got only half the power. Is the coal running? The coal is not running. We are slowly just melting this area, though. This toilet problem. This toilet problem is a problem. I mean, we could put it here, but that blocks the door, which is not what I want to do. I'm trying to think about how to do it, because obviously I don't want to just go ahead. Okay, let's deconstruct buildings. Let's get rid of all of this. Oh, this is going to go bad. That should now start giving us room to start thinking about how we're going to do things. Okay, let's try this. I'm going to deconstruct buildings. This is going to be bad, but we're going to do it anyway. It means people won't be able to have a shower. If I move this across one, we can then like put the fertilizer machine kind of here, but a little bit further down. Gonna have to destroy that as well. I didn't really think about that. Oh well, that's a thing we can do. This water purifier will now go here. As soon as someone comes along and destroys this, anybody, any moment, any time, just someone, please come along and do this. Oh, what did he drop there? Klei. Oh, I suppose that's all right. That's okay. But still, that's why. This is not on a high enough priority. Someone, anytime. There we go. Perhaps we'd also like to deconstruct the liquid pipe. There's one right here that I don't want. There we go. Cool, like that. And now if we plumb, no, not plumb, refinement, water purifier, copper, 9. Should be able to just put this here, like this. Right? I think. I hope so. And this can be... It can't be wolframite. Sandstone. Oh, yeah. Wrong priority, but that's all good. In for the priority 9. You're building stuff. Make sure it's important. Look, someone peed everywhere. Oh, no, that was not pee everywhere. That's a broken water pipe. Wish I'd thought about that. I wish I had thought about that. Okay, well, let's just get this as high priority. Things are going to go in the wrong spot, aren't they? This is going to end up pumping up some terrible water. Not so far, but it is going to end up doing so at some point. Why is this all backed up? Because this has not got enough filtration medium in it. That is high priority. But of course, where I've destroyed stuff, we can't get there. So let's tile 9 there. Okay. And then we're going to start deconstructing stuff. And this is going to get painful, I'm fairly sure. We can also then take out these liquid pipes. Okay, and let's take out these as well, and then let's cancel this until the other stuff has been taken out, because I would take out the floor underneath, and then they would like end up taking all. Ooh, this hasn't got any water connected, not water, power connected, and that is going to be a big issue. Something like that. If someone could get on that, that'd be great. Are these also up at 9s? They are also up at 9s. That's good. What are people doing? They're letting polluted water out everywhere. Why hasn't this been dealt with? Fairly sure I asked people to mop this. I'm not sure where the dodgy water's coming from, but I'm fairly... Oh, look, there's more right here as well. Did I let this all drop? Is this what's happened here? I'm not entirely certain. Not entirely certain. Okay, people can start taking stuff apart. Is this unreachable? Is this what's going on? Is this an unreachable one? Let's start thinking about how we're going to take these bits out as well. Yeah, nice. If someone could take this out, that'd be great. Let's put that up to high priority as well. Just anytime, any place, guys. Anytime, any place. All right, cool. Let's deconstruct that. And now we're going to start thinking about where we can put things. So obviously, in the refinement, I want to take this fertilizer maker and pop it, like, here? Is this a good place? Yeah, I can put some tiles underneath that. And then we're going to go tiles. Ooh, we're going to have to get people literally walking up and over it here, aren't we? So, once again, I'm going to deconstruct these buildings. This one's this one and this one. Okay. And we're going to put down some ladders right here. Yeah, it's a bit convoluted, but it's going to work. I hope. Plumbing liquid pipe 9. We need this to come down, back, and through to there. Something like that. Okay, That should be all going. This now means there's a whole load of building materials here for people to just kind of construct this. Yeah, people are going to be making messes. I understand that this is a problem that's going to just carry on for a little while until this gets built. There's not much we can do about it at this present moment in time, unfortunately. Like, mop up all the time. Putting it in at priority 9 is probably not the best idea, as I wanted these guys to come along and fix this at priority 9. Yeah, see, look at that. Everyone's going along and mopping, which is kind of good, but at the same time, I would really like you guys to come and finish this fertilizer maker. Someone else making a mess? Oh, no. Oh, all the way up here. All the way up here. Well, you know, we just need to prioritize this stuff up, and then everyone will be A-okay. Hopefully. Hopefully. Oh, look, this guy's made it into this area over here. I'm kind of worried that he's going to be dropping, yeah, slime into this water supply, which is kind of okay, because we're not that bot. They're multiplying. They are constantly multiplying over here, I swear. We're going to have to keep an eye on that. We're going to have to keep an eye on that. Like, this, guys, seriously, just come and make this thing up here, and then everyone will be okay. I'm not sure why everyone's taking such a long time about it. Well, I do kind of know. It's because I'm prioritizing other jobs. Pop these ladders down here. I don't know if that's going to be a thing that actually needs doing, but let's try it. Ruby, you going to come along and do some work for me? No. Wow, look at that snot trail there. We will definitely deal with the water in a second. People are literally going everywhere. Do I not have this? I don't have this at a high enough priority. Oh, man, all of these. Okay, well, let's do this then. Prioritize 9. Oh, feel that lag. That priority screen, definitely the one of the low frame rates. People are actually going to come along and do stuff now? People are actually coming along to do stuff now. That's good. We're making obsidian tiles. That is an interesting state of affairs. I don't think that's quite what I intended, but it'll work. It'll work. So that's that destroyed, that pipe in the background. Really, are you peeing yourself down here, despite the fact that, you know, all I need you to do is finish this, and then you no longer have to pee yourself down here? I don't know, guys. I don't know. These dupes, they're a little bit silly. If someone could just finish this last one, yeah. People building together. Go, Ikroy. You can do it. You can do it. I believe in you. Okay, there we go. Now we need some power down here. Kind of thought we'd need to, but I've not built one of these before, so I didn't know where we would need to. So there, and I'm just gonna do that. Okay, that should be fine. Double check the priorities. I did put it in as a top priority, but still. Okay, now with all that working, we should be able to mop. I mean, to be fair, we're not quite at the point of all that working. Just need to get all the power lines going in. The music seems a little bit intermittent during this playthrough, I've got to say. There we go. Okay. I really do enjoy the etherealness of the music in this game. It seems a little bit intermittent about when it comes up. Oh, look at it all. Go. Make it work, guys. Fix it all. We did bads. I would like the bads to be gone. Oh, man. Oh, that's just so much. That's just so much. Mate. Oh, there's nothing we can do about it, I suppose. There is absolutely nothing other than, like, wait for it to all get mopped up. I was kind of hoping that people would do the top bits first as I dragged from the top. I'm not sure if that's a priority system that can happen or not. Oh, well. They're all going through getting the stuff done. No, wait. Just get this done. Just get these last bits done, and then we'll all be good. I will just send you guys to sleep then. Okay. Go to sleep. Welcome to the end of day 67. 76, sorry. We've really not made it that far in these in this episode, but we have got ourselves a whole load of working outs done. Got the toilets in place, got a new form of fertilizer, so hopefully soon this compost bin will be able to be removed. Do we have any polluted dirt? Let's check that out. Not consumable ore. Is it cultivatable? No, not there. What about, do we have solids? Is it in there? Liquefiable? No. Breathable gas? There's polluted oxygen there. We could get rid of that at some point. Carbon dioxide and hydrogen. Organic. There we go. We have got no polluted dirt. Okay, let's do it. Let's deconstruct the building. Let's get rid of that. We'll replace it with another painting, which hopefully someone will come along and do better for at some point. I don't know. Maybe someone's, like, doing it properly. Oh, look. This is still ready to go. Let's get rid of that. Yeah, we've got all four. We've got all 12 people. We can't quite deal with it yet. Is this going to be enough of everything to get ripped down? Yeah, there we go. There we go. Nice. So, let's have a look at his jobs. Down here, we should have Turner on the art. He's got a creativity of 3. So, we should, hopefully, with just a little bit more teasing and encouragement in the right direction, get ourselves a much nicer set of paintings? Maybe? I don't know. Maybe. Maybe. So this is only a mediocre sculpture. I wonder how high you have to have it before it's like a nice sculpture. Once again, we appear to be having a little bit of an oxygen issue. Which one shows me this? Okay. Is stuff going out? Stuff is not making it up to the next one. Not very well, anyway. Maybe we wanted to have made a T-junction here. I can't believe how much is being pumped into the here, though. I mean, look at it. We've got nearly 2 kilos. There's no reason for it to still be pumping out. Oh, look, it's hot. It's hot. Oh, man. This guy is trying his best to keep it cool, but, man, it's hot. what's this one? What's this showing us here? Thermal comfort overlay. There's a lot of cold up here. There's a lot of hot down here. Generally, we're all right. It's a complicated gas system I've got set up here. I'm really not loving the fact that a lot of it is going down here. I would have preferred to split out half and half. Like loads of it is getting chucked out of this vent. So maybe we're going to have to rework that. So I just spent a second going around and turning all my artworks up to a high priority, if at all applicable there. We've got lots of food underway. Like, let's have a look at our edible. Let's have a look. We've got lice loaf. Oh, look at that. Nearly 42,000 lice loaf on the go. That would, of course, just be 42, I should imagine, lice loaf. Man, these guys, they're doing well. I mean, we kind of want to capture them inside a sludge boiler room, right? If we could get them inside this room, that would be amazing. I'm not sure how much sludge is being made over here, or indeed even if it needs to be. Let's put these down to 5s, because let's be honest, we have, oh no, it's not sludge. We need this one. So let's put this up to an 8. It's algae that we need. Sorry, and these guys aren't producing algae. They're producing sludge. What have we got here? Golden amalgam. I'd like to start digging all this out. But I'm not sure why this hasn't started being dug out yet either. Just having a look across, see if there's any more exploration that's worthy of doing. Look at all this up here. Load of algae and stuff like that. Let's prioritize. What have we got? We got 8s here. You know what? I'm gonna drag this across and go, hey, do some exploration for me. People should make their way over. We've done some building stuff. We've done making sure that we've got food, got the cooking station on the go. So obviously, it seems like the time to be expanding our borders a little bit. Who have we got going up here? Super Kitty, you are underway, dude. What do you reckon about that? Are you proud to be the person that goes out and does the exploration? I hope so. How about down here? Are people digging down here? Slowly but surely. I kind of wanted to just extend this ladder down, didn't I? It was a thought process I had once upon a time. Okay, for some reason, we're still getting the insufficient oxygen generation, which I'm going to assume, once again, is down to the pumps. Are any of these max gas pressure? I mean, they do keep hitting max gas pressure. We need more pumps to pump stuff out and then have a separate filter room, I think. You see where this hydrogen generator is? Well, I could just see us having, like, 4 filters in a row and then a bunch of gas pumps fill into a side pipe here, which then filters out according to what we want. Yeah, I think that might be a thing that we do eventually. Going this way? Yeah. Okay, be gone with you, Mr. Duplicants. Nobody wants you here. Yeah, reject all, sorry. Still not quite doing the highest quality canvas work. We've got to work on it. I'm definitely going to keep going along and pushing in. I'd just like to have the highest priority, the highest amount of death core we can possibly have. If not, we're going to have to start thinking about killing duplicants to like stop them complaining too much. And that doesn't seem like the ideal method of dealing with people. I've heard of regimes that kill with people because they complain too much before, and they never sound nice. Go on, Turner, make a good one. I believe it. It's all right, I suppose. Also, we've still not got the oxygen here that I was expecting to have. Can I turn this off somehow? Can I have this as a gas vent I suppose that'll do. And then what we'll do is we'll pump another gas vent there. Let's try that. Final fixes for the final job of the day, I think. We'll pop that there. Hopefully I'm just deconstructing the gas vent and not the pipe behind it. Okay, that's cool. And then I can go plumbing. Hey, can we have a gas pipe number 9? Are we making it out of granite? That would be ideal. Granite. just so we're not making everything feel terrible. 9. Gas vent, gas pipe. Okay, that should be all good. I know this liquid pipe here doesn't exactly make people feel great when they come in. I believe it's actually got a pretty severe decor. Oh, actually, no, it doesn't. Decor. Sculpture, canvas, lavatory, and debris. We got debris there. Maybe we can try and like sweep all this up at some point. Having debris around is pretty bad. Pretty bad. Sweep. I don't know if we're going to be able to do this. I'd like my toilet to be quite a nice place to hang out, if at all possible. Okay, the fertilizer is being made. We just watched that happen. That's pretty cool, actually. That is pretty cool. Are we using water? We are actually using water. So let's put this up to a high priority. Somehow we need to have... Okay, I've got it. I know you guys know I've got it. But I'm going to put a power switch here. Okay, we're going to get the heavy wire. And we get... It kind of is flickering on an overload already. We're going to go through the power switch down and into the water. We then want the plumbing liquid pipe literally just kind of comes up through. Ah, this was a problem that I knew I was going to have earlier but didn't know how to solve it. Yes, yes. I mean, the real question is, can I bridge like that? Is it going to let me bridge like that? I think it might, because then I could just do an up and out and then one of those. Let's try this. Last job of the day. I know I've said that a few times now, but let's try the last job of the day. Like so. Let's watch these guys do the work. Harold, Ruby, Ikroy coming along. Really, really putting this work in. Rock Runner. That's nice. That's nice. I like to see him getting out and doing the work. The problem we're going to have is the fact that this liquid pump can just carry on pumping. It will just carry on and no one will stop it. Which will end up backing up these liquid pipes here, which I kind of don't want. So we need to be able to regulate it somehow. Now, I'm really tempted to put... If we have a look in the plumbing, is it? There should be a... Ah, I don't have the valves yet. Look at that liquid valve. What do I need to research for the liquid valve? Pressure management. Bam. Let's get that undergo. So that's going to suck all this out, which will be fine. That's fine. I've got absolutely no problems with that. I would like to get all this finished here. So let's prioritize at least these bottom ones up to a 9. Yeah, let's try that. Let's see what happens if we do that. Is Rock Runner going to come along and do some work? No, maybe not. I don't know. Let's watch the water. Yeah, you see how this is backing up here. This is almost exactly what I didn't want. Did we turn the power switch off? Is it going to be able to power through it? Because we've got this providing water constantly as well. No, I think we should be okay. Is this just no power? The lack of power means that the purifier can't work. Does the purifier work without power? No, it does need more power, but it runs out of power after the... you walked in it. Ew. Runs out of power way after the pump does, so that's pretty cool. I'm gonna do another thing that I've been planning to do for a little while now. I'm going to come down here. We're going to break all these. Now I'm going to put a new ladder. Sandstone, of course. I mean, why would it not be sandstone all the way down here like this? I don't think we need to use all of that, but that's pretty good. And then as soon as this top one gets broken, I can put another tile down, and then everything should be a-okay there. What do we have here? Thimble reed seed. These are the things that you need for clothing. Everybody likes to have some nice clothes, so maybe we'll go around and do that. Look at all these. Dodge. Oh, look. Someone did a masterpiece there. So deconstruct buildings. These two, these ones. We're just going to keep going until we get masterworks everywhere. We're just keeping turning over. Yeah, is that the phrase we want to use? Kind of a phrase I want to use. Sedimentary rock is good. Okay, it's going to carry on dripping down there. I don't really have a problem with that. Not really. Is anyone going to come along and do these bits, though? Yeah, that's what we want. And now hopefully someone can just carry on, like maybe jump down. Made a mess? Who's made a mess? Why have you made a mess? We've just got this brand new toilet system underway and you're like peeing everywhere. I don't understand why you would do that. I literally don't know why you would do that. Let's do all this. We got this thing again as well. Ah, 34%. Who have we got? Ikroy. Ikroy is feeling a little bit stressed. Ikroy, let's put you on here. Okay, cool. Hopefully that'll keep the stress down. People are coming along and making this little basin. I'm starting to feel like this basin might even need reinforcement. Maybe move this power switch over here, send a ladder running up this way. Have a little airlock here or something like that. Yeah, I'm not entirely certain. Not entirely certain, but there are things that need to be done here. There are things that need to be done. Look at all this water. That said, we're not exactly running out of water very quickly. We are definitely using water, but not overly fast. Not overly fast. One of the things I really need to put in here, Alex got a hold of me a little while ago and was like, hey, I've designed a sink for your duplicants. I was like, yeah, that's a really good idea, because it was a really good idea. You just put a water vent in a little 2x1 space, and then as the water fills up, it will only fill up to the top of the layer, and you kind of make a little U shape of tiles around it, if you will. It'll fill up to the top of the layer, and then because the liquid vent will be over pressure, it won't fill up anymore, and your dupes can just come along and take water out. I wonder if this would work here. And I was like, yeah, that's a really, 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 really good idea. I should do that. But now I'm looking around going, well, where can I even fit it in this base? I think this whole base needs a good, serious reworking. Are we out of power? Is there a power issue? We've got the coal turning over, we've got the hydrogen turning. We really have a serious issue, don't we? Let's look at tomorrow and see what the problem... Oh, man, I've been going for 40 minutes. Oh, wow. I've just seen what the time is. We're going to try and find out why we don't have... No, in fact, next time we are going to... figure out the power issue. So I will say thank you very much for joining me for this adventure, guys. I will see you next time, where we are, as I say, gonna try and figure out all this power problem. The power problem is leading to a bit of an oxygen issue. It's all a bit of a cyclical process, feeds into itself. But anyway, I will see you then when we're gonna do that.